Which of the following medication or substances are associated with anxiety disorders? 1. Alcohol use or withdrawal. 2. Thyroxin 3. Antiretrovirals 4. Caffeine. Option A 1 and 4. Option B 2 and 4. Option C 1, 2 and 3. Option D 1, 2, 3 and 4. The correct answer is option D. All of these substances cause anxiety. Thank you for watching video. Please subscribe channel and click on bell icon in order to get notifications for upcoming videos. Feel free to share videos and channel link.